Developing this morning, Just Elementary in Tampa could close by the end of the school year. The Tampa Bay Times is reporting the school board voted 4-3 to advance a proposal to close the school. The school can hold 600 kids, but enrollment is less than 300. Community leaders are concerned about the school closing in a minority neighborhood. 83% of the school has black students. A final vote will be on May 9th.